Merrill's Detector Dog Services, a women-owned small business, began with a love of dogs and a desire to do something that matters. President Kathy Heselton had hunting dogs and understood their desire and ability to work. After reaching out to a game warden for guidance, Kathy began training Merrill's first canine, Denali, who would go on to work one of the largest missing persons cases in the country. Kathy's daughter, Sarah Maffei, who was 14 at the time, would often help to train Denali. Today, Sarah has been a driving force in growing the company from one team in 2006 to over 30 today. Merrill's Detector Dogs has grown into a nationally recognized provider of quality canine teams specializing in explosives, narcotics, and bedbug detection. Although still based out of Readfield, their client base reaches far beyond, including the NBA, West Point Military Academy, American Airlines Arena, and the Miami Dolphins. Their proudest moment was when teams were deployed to Bagram Airfield in Afghanistan for 6 months at a time as part of the No Soldier Left Behind mission. Merrill's Detector Dogs prides itself on quality above all else and never losing sight of where it all started. As such, forming relationships in the local community has been a large focus. Whether partnering with Thomas College to create a canine internship for students, or adopting and training a canine from the Kennebec Valley Humane Society to be donated to the Las Vegas Police Department, Merrill's Detector Dogs is proud to call the Kennebec Valley home. Congratulations, Merrill's Detector Dog Services, on being named a finalist for the 2019 President's Choice Kenney Award.